Yes, of course, it's A, committed warming. That's the only one of these that really made any sense. I just wanted to have it in a slide here where we actually had a definition of committed warning. All right, follow the link below this video to move on to part 2 of this lecture.